I've toured through the QEII emergency department when I guess everything was functioning as normal. You know, I talked with nurses, I talked with some of the paramedics, I talked with doctors, and so on. When I went to visit, and this is the very first time when it's been presented that the QEII needs to look at a stronger plan to execute not just at the site of the emergency, but rather through how we have patients flow through the system.